There's some empty wall space in New York City this morning after an anti-abortion group pulled down this controversial billboard. This is what it looked like coming down. The billboard showed a young black girl with the words, "The most dangerous place for an African American is in the womb." Some locals were outraged. They called it sexist and racist. Also outraged, the mother of that little girl who's in the image, who's on the billboard, she says she never imagined her six-year-old's stock modeling picture would end up in such a controversial place.